How's it going, guys? DeathAwaits2Week30 here, bringing y'all some more Doom campaign. Here we are, let me read this right quick. You fought your way out of hell and managed to return, but now the demons have staked their claim on Mars. You must find a way to shut down the hell portal Olivia created. Alright, so we're going back to the Argent facility, but now it's destroyed. Demons are everywhere. That sucks. But here we are back in campaign. This is part 20. Hope you guys enjoyed part 19 and 19.5. So, yeah. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having an alright day, man. But today I gotta go to work, which sucks. Hell on Mars. Sounds like the first Doom game, man. Let's go. Let's do it. Nice skirt. Ooh. Alright. Alright, let's go.
The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned, the only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be a way. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information.
Alright, Samuel Hayden. I mean, you still creep me out when you touch my grave like that, my boy. That was a little creepy. But alright, continue here. Is there anything hiding in this first area? Guess not. Let's go. Bam. Anything over here? No. Skeet shoot. Those encounters, or close encounters, my bad. And knowledge. Fever? Yeah, fever. I believe so. Alright, nothing up there. I'm pretty sure nothing's over there. Alright, continue. What the heck was that? Oh, we got a Kiko Demon Slime. There's one right there. Yo, man, how's it going? Hey, yo. Yo, there's like four Keiko demons just chilling and following each other in the background. I don't know if so. Oh, there's a runestone. I don't think I can make that jump, so I won't even try. That'd be dumb. Yeah. Any secrets? Alright, none. Continue on up. Any secrets? Oh, okay. And there we go. Got some imps. Okay. Looks like you could drop down and there's a little guy. So instead of going up there, I'm gonna drop down. And okay, got some secret found already. Nice. Ooh, we found another little guy. Hey. Nice. What does that say? Keiko Demon model. Right, nice. Okay, so we found another little Doom Marine. I ain't complaining about that. Already finding secrets, man. I'm loving it. Hope you guys are still enjoying the series though, because I am. I'm loving this game. I'm still trying to bring y'all some multiplayer of Doom. I got some footage saved, and I'm trying to bring y'all some Overwatch as well. Okay, can't go through there. Well, hope you guys are enjoying my series of Doom so far, and hope you continue to love it, like it. Love it, like it. Okay. The jump seems a little far, but I'm pretty sure I can make it. I'm a little scared. Okay, so we got 7 Predator tokens and 9 weapon upgrades. So that's not bad. We might use some. Okay, click hands, grab ledges faster. That sounds cool. Power surge. Yo, I'll buy it. Not hitting power. Okay, quick charge. Item awareness. I'll buy it just to move it along. Secret sense. Now up by down two and full view exploration items. All right, next one we have self-preservation. I'll buy that. Decrease weapon self-damage. I'll need that, especially with the grenades and rocket launcher. So I only got one predator token. I'm pretty sure that's all I can get. Okay. So let's look at our guns. Let's see if we can upgrade anything. Uranium coating. Well, that sounds awesome. I'll get it. Double trouble mastery challenge. All right. Well, that's cool. To master your guns stuff. Uranium coating for that Gatling rotator. Improved torque, yeah, I'm gonna need that to get shooting faster. And sweet. Okay. Because I'm gonna be playing a lot of this game as soon as I finish this playthrough and then the 100% playthrough. I'm still gonna be playing this game like nobody's business. This is probably the first game I'm ever gonna platinum because I love Doom so much. And I hope today I see some of the E3 stuff, man. This year's gonna be crazy. Crazy, man. Resident Evil 7 was announced. Even for VR, that was pretty cool. Ooh, Predator token. Alright. Found an elite guard already. Oh, pretty sure we have to do something in here. Okay, everything is full. Got it. Alright. Any secrets? There's nothing. Yep, there it is right there. Codex. Nice. Object facility. Knowledge is power. Okay, so I guess we gotta find
an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
You can access her Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
I'll bring the tram power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Alright, let's go get that key card. Go to the Lazarus facility. Interesting, interesting. Alright. Open airlock. You'll want that. But yeah, they. And, ooh, okay, I already popping up. I'll finish my talk, guys, I promise. Okay, I've got some revenants. And, pop, pop, pop. You want some? Pop, pop, pop. And, pop, pop, pop. Yo, you want some? You want some, my boy? You don't want none of this. Okay, he's hurt. And, bam. You're dead now. Right. So I wonder how you. Oh, get out of here, Keiko Demon! Oh, and boop. Ooh, take your eye out, son. Boof, dead. Yo, what's up, Hellraiser? You got destroyed, my boy. And another Keiko Demon. What's up, man? You got wrecked too. I'm sorry. Oh, hell nah, you want them? Yo, hell nah, you want some? Damn. Yo, hell nah, you want some? Come on. Bam! Dead. Oh. Up, 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 up. No. Where you at? Okay, rocket launcher, you. Up, 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 up. Okay, what am I doing? Alright, so he's dead. I forgot how to fire right there for a second. Oh. Oh. No. Okay, there you go. You're dead. Nice. But yeah, they released They announced Resident Evil 7, also happy, and it's for VR. They announced God of War 4, man, I'm so excited to see that. And some other stuff. But I'll talk about it in the next part, guys. I'm gonna have to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching my vids, guys. I really appreciate it. If you want to see some more Doom content, campaign, multiplayer, and some Overwatch and future games to come, smash the thumbs up button, subscribe to my channel. I'm Death to Waste the Week 38, and I'm signing out. See you on the next part.